they feel muscular. Good job. You can do it back up to your seat. What would you like to do? And yes, come on over here.
Perfect.
Okay, if you're doing hands down, lean over, and he's going to be coming and kissing you on the right cheek. And here is Sherman. We call him the Shermanator. Give him your other cheek. There you go. Beautiful. I love this theater. What would you like to do? Yes, okay, come on over here. Okay, here he goes. Oh, she's ready. Look at this.
Wasn't that
cool? And now he's had plenty of breath mints. There you go. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Here he goes. Last but certainly not least. Would you like to pet or would you like to kiss? Pet him. Go ahead and kneel down right here. We're going to let you pet him on the back. And you can reach over and rub him. Now, the thing that I'm holding on to here is this dorsal fin. And this acts like the keel on a sailboat. It acts for stability and balance. Very nice job. How about a big hand for all of our brave volunteers? And we have members out here. We can have our staff photographer out here taking their pictures. You can view those pictures anytime today. They will be on display in this building over here behind me, shaped like a pirate ship.
What'd you think?
Yeah. Well, we certainly hope everybody here has enjoyed
his
your time.
Comes out of his
what did you say about pictures?
Shows and meeting our animals. But more importantly,